Gasser as a defender, number 21 for them. Number 21 for them, Gasser. Anything stand out about him as a
defender? I mean, I don't know if he guarded me last year, but I really don't commend him for it. I guess he's good defense, I guess.
Who's been the best lockdown defender you faced this year? And when you get that kind of attention, what things you have to do to kind of make sure you let the game come to you?
Well, nobody's really just locked me down unless you had, help side defense. But, I really don't know.
You asked him about Josh and Josh's defense.
Yeah.
You seem pretty confident. Let's put it on.
Yeah? Tell him the truth.
First of all, I'm not sure he knows who Josh is.
Really? No, he knows who Josh is. We talked about him this summer a little bit. He's a confident kid. He may come off, I don't know, he comes off as maybe some different to some people, but, deep down he's a really good kid, and he just loves the game. He's a confident guy. That's all he does is play basketball, and, he's showing all year how good he is, getting 20 a game. That's not easy, especially being the go-to guy. So, he's going to cause some matchup problems, but we also have a really good defender in Josh that can lock up and hopefully do a good job on him.
He asked him about the defensive challenge tomorrow. He kind of brushed it off as like the guy who never gets stopped. Is that pretty typical of guys like him that are, confident and cocky and have kind of a swagger to him?
I mean, he hasn't really been stopped this year, so he should have that confidence. He's a great player, and that's what makes you a good player is having that confidence and that aggression. So he knows he's a good player. He knows he's going to get his, like I said. And he's been doing it all year long, so it's not something that's just come about in the past few weeks. He's doing it his all career, and he's just a good player.